I was in a rock band. We got a record deal. I said, somebody pinch me, 'cause this can't be real. And on the day of release, we drove to the record store. I bought one for my mother, then I bought 10 more. Now I'm 3 years older, and I'm extremely poor. But a label says it's a big one, the one you've waited for. And now you got a tour. And on the day of departure, we performed in a record store. And we asked, where's our money? And they said, we're not sure. And when we asked them why, they said, you gotta call this other guy. And that's the first time we were told that a label's just been sold. Now they're burning me out of the record store. No more tiny phone calls. We want to plug our doors. From San Diego to Boston, we spread our force. And I'm not sure I wanna do this anymore.
The part that really bites. They said before we do, we're gonna have to clear the racks of you. Now they're burning me out on the record store. Somebody loves you, not anymore. This is supposed to be music, but it feels like war. I'm not sure I wanna do this anymore.
Remember the last time I felt so low. I was a sad teenager with a Fender bass. That's what made me happy. That's my place.